The first compulsory measure under the Beef Environmental Efficiency Programme for Sucklers, or BEEPS, is weighing. The objective of this measure is to target the weaning efficiency of the suckler cows and their calves through the collection of liveweights off cows and their progeny. The rate of payment for this is €50 for the first 10 cows and calf pairs weighed, and €40 thereafter, up to a maximum of 100 cow-calf pairs. Participants must weigh each unweaned calf, its dam, and submit the weights to ICBF within 7 days. Most people will be encouraged to do this online through ICBF's Herd Plus, or you may have the relevant software package. You can also record the weights using the phone if you have the ICBF weight recording app. All calves being submitted for weighing must have been born between the 1st of July 2019 and the 30th of June 2020. The unweaned live calf and its dam must be weighed on the same day. You must use a registered scales, whether it is owned, borrowed from a third party, or rented from one of the approved rental depots. For those of you borrowing scales from a third party, it's important that you fill out a 1A form and that you retain this sheet. Weights must be submitted between the 1st of January 2020 and the 1st of November 2020. Remember, the number of animals recorded for weighing will determine the number of eligible animals under each of the other measures of the programme.